state championship game for the second straight year. But they're going to fall shy of winning back-to-back state titles. Vivians, a little finger roll.